What's that? Speak up now.
Es que...
Fair's fair. No one ever said old Gladys was a cheapskate. No, sir. And I'm not about to let them start. Here. Consider it hazard pay. What'd you turn up? My stars, what a find. Fine picking like this deserves an equally fine payout. Go on, dearie. And don't spend it all in one place. Pardon me, sweetheart. My old ears must have misheard you. Did you say Raptidon? Gracious, someone must have hauled them off Monarch. Naughty, naughty. A couple of folks around here might pay a fair few bits for this. Might even be able to start a bidding war. That's plenty, my dear. And more than I thought you'd find. You got a knack for snooping. I ought to just hire you next time, instead of those sublight lunkheads. Law bless you for doing the legwork, sweetie. Don't forget your friend Gladys now.
Me encanta que la reputación de la pionera la tenga hiper arriba, ¿vale? Y lo único que he hecho es mentirles. Mentirles todo el rato. Ya está.
I'm afraid that's confidential, my dear. A matter of customer privacy. I'd wager you'd demand the same were you the one buying. You here for a particular reason? Or did the neighbors tell you how good my sugar cookies are? Made without a single natural ingredient or an oven. Just like store-bought.
Oh, pues te compro eso.
Fantastic. Do be careful with it, dear, as these keys tend to be a tad hard to acquire. You should have a chat with Lilia Hagen in the sublight offices. She's a dear. You'll love her. Now, was there anything else? Won a charming copper kettle off that girl who runs the pub. She's a fierce arm wrestler, but she's no match for your pal Gladys.
¿Qué pasó?
I've seen all 12 episodes of Terror on Monarch. Kind of an expert.
As long as there's paying work, you can count me in.
This is Halcyon News. We interrupt your regularly scheduled advertisement for...
Sublight puts the organized in organized crime. Trying to get him to use that slogan.
Some freelancers sneer at Sublight for setting up a storefront, but they rake in the bits.
Welcome to Sublight Salvage and Shipping, a legitimate business for legitimate consumers. You the one flying the unreliable? Sure you are. Miss Lily has been expecting you. I'll unlock the door. Hey, Doc Fenhill. Glad to see you ain't moved on from Groundbreaker yet.
Hey, Tobias. How's the leg?
Good as you left it, ma'am. Still bends and everything.
Os conocimos.
Took some extra lead while I was on a job. Ellie here patched me up good. The other guy thought his ship was perfectly operational. I told him it was salvage. We disagreed. I won.
Workplace hazards, Captain. Pretty routine around here.
Sure am. A few years back, they got me started on simple acquisitions. You know those latches they put on cargo bays ain't worth a damn? These days, I stick to HQ and look after Miss Lilia.
Sí, casi todos, en verdad, pero este concretamente trabaja. Pues sí.
So you're the new captain in town. I was hoping you'd make your way to my office. Saves me the work of hunting you down. Lilia Hagen, CEO and Executive Director of Aggressive Operations. I'm guessing you already know about Sublight, otherwise you wouldn't have come. A little advice. Before you start telling lies, get a feel for who you're talking to. It's nice to see the Unreliable again. Useful ship. Hawthorne was my contractor. I'd recognize that leaky boat of his anywhere. I didn't ask. I have a salvage job for someone light on corporate ties with a reliable set of wings, but there's a catch.
Does this make us Sublight agents now?
If you have a nav key to Stellar Bay, the job's yours. Interested? One of my guys in Stellar Bay has a lead on some high-grade salvage, but he went dark before he could spill the goods. We arranged a drop at the Saltuna warehouse's loading dock. Find whatever he left there and take it to Fallbrook. My gal Catherine will be expecting you. A few of my contractors run flights in there and out again, working around the board embargo. We keep the community lubricated with a steady supply of booze and unconventional erotica. Byzantium kids with more money than sense can thank Sublight for their good time. One of my guys filmed a Raptodon grinding on an auto mech. Didn't end well for anyone, including the cameraman. When the board pulled out of Monarch, they buried or sealed anything they couldn't carry off-world. Apparently, one of Catherine's teams uncovered an abandoned lab with full tanks of Alta Vitae gas.
Si no se ha movido y no la hemos visto ya, sí que está muerta.
It's exactly 1 million bits per cubic meter. Before you get too excited, the only thing rarer than Alta Vitae gas is a reliable buyer. Dangerous stuff. Acid for the nucleon in your cells. It's no good to anyone outside of a lab.
But it can be a lot of fun, if you don't mind the possibility of rewiring your body on an atomic level.
You and I have different notions of fun, Dr. Fenhill. Now, get going. Catherine will brief you on the details when you check in with her at Fallbrook. One last thing. When you're on the job, keep a pair of eyes in the back of your head. Understood? Don't go looking for anything, except salvage. Just watch out. You'll do fine. Probably nothing to worry about. Probably.
Good enough for me.
Okay.
Sublight's always got plenty of work. Good gift.
Vale. Fíjate, todo lo que hemos hecho, casi todos son secundarios.
¿Por qué nunca haces las primarias?
Porque en este tipo de juegos hay muchas primarias que te quitan secundarios. Ya sé, por ejemplo, en Fallout, una cosa muy propensa que suele pasar es que si haciendo según qué misiones primarias tengas que eliminar a alguien que te daba una misión secundaria. Por ejemplo. En Fallout 4 es muy propenso a eso. A tal punto de que cuando te quitas de medio a la hermandad, por ejemplo, pues obviamente todas y cada una de las misiones principales, secundarias y de facción que tenía la hermandad, ya no puedes hacerlas. Pues como no sé si aquí va a pasar igual, pues prefiero hacer todas las de facción, que así aumento nivel y estoy mejor preparado para las principales. Y sacar, pues no lo convencional, que seguramente sería pegarme de tiros, sino que sacar un poquito más la chichilla de poder engañar, poder persuadir, poder...
Pues eso.
Hey, if you don't mind, where does this come from?
Que me tiro, que estoy todo loco,
¿eh?
No puedo.
No puedes salir de la piedra.
¿Qué no? Nadie me quitará, nadie me privará de quedarme cojo. Que siento la gravedad. ¡He dicho que nadie! ¡Uah! Ahí está. De todos modos, vamos a llegar a la nave y vamos a cortar. Y ya. Pirvito, guardamos partida. ¿Quieres sobreescribir?
Sí.
Hacemos también guardado rápido, por si acaso. Y cortamos ya por aquí. Chao, chao.